My kucha. First you get the wheat and then you put it in the slow cooker like this. And then you add water till it till the wheat's covered. This is my Baba Genie, and she's going to teach us how to make kucha.
My turn now? Okay. First we take the lid off, right? Okay. Now, did you cook this, James?
Yeah.
Okay. How long did it take you to cook this?
4 hours.
4 hours, wow. Okay, and what did you do when you cooked it? Okay, and then you put it in what?
A slow cooker.
Okay, and how long did it take to cook?
4 hours.
Okay, and what happens when it cooks? What happens when it cooks?
It doubles.
It doubles. And where's all the water?
I don't know.
Because wheat is like rice, right? And it just kind of expands, right? Right?
Yeah.
So, okay, now what do we put on? What do we put in the kucha now? Okay, and how much poppy seed is that, roughly?
Cup.
About a cup. Okay, put one cup of poppy seed.
Okay, can I take it with you?
Okay.
Here's a cup.
Okay, and now you put, now what comes in next then?
The honey.
Okay, and you need a, yeah, you dump the honey in there. It's a very sweet dish. Ooh, that looks delicious. Would you like a spatula? There we go. This looks like it's very good honey. Did you just buy it today?
Yeah.
Yeah? Where'd you get the honey from?
Buckhorn.
Oh, okay. Okay. Now you stir it up. I'll hold it so it's not moving. Ooh, there you go. Ooh. Get right down to the bottom. And this, remember, it's hot, so you don't want to spill any on yourself, right? Because what'll happen?
Or
hurt. Oh, yeah. And don't taste it because it's going to be hot. And does everybody know what you, when do you eat, when do you eat kucha? That's a pretty good job. That's pretty good. Have you ever had kucha?
No.
So you don't even know what it would taste like?
No.
You're going to have your first taste right away? Hmm? You're going to have it for supper? Okay.
What?
Now, do you want to eat it? Because traditionally you can eat it. There's, Baba was taught to eat it hot, but your Guido, your grandfather, he ate it cold. So it's up to how people want to eat it. I think traditionally it's cold, though. All right? I think traditionally it's cold. So would you like to try some when it's kind of warm?
Yeah.
All right. Now, is that sweet enough?
Yeah.
Yeah? Tastes pretty good?
Yeah.
Yeah? Tastes like Ukrainian kucha?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Anything? Would you like to put some in a container?
No, I think he's going to throw it on the ceiling.
Oh. Okay,
what do you do
what,
with the kucha,
okay,
James?
What does that, what happens with that? I don't know. Okay.
He throw it on the ceiling and how much it gets on the roof and how much luck they get for the family.
And are you going to kucha my ceiling?
Yeah.
Should Baba get out of the way because with her luck she'll probably get a wall on her.
All right.
Okay.
Show us how you do the kucha.
Okay. One, two, three.